What's up guys, Aiden here, Azon Landscaping. Welcome back to another video. Today in this video, we're out in the yard. After seeding, it's finally time to get into the video with the Big League Lawn Stripe Kit. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Alright guys, so as we get in, we are going to talk about the Big League Lawns stripe kit. I am actually currently getting ready to lay the stripes down on the yard, clean up some leaves, do a little bit of everything on the yard. It's going to be awesome. But I wanted to talk about the installation of the kit. Alright, so Big League Lawns, they do an awesome job with their instructions on how you can install the kit. It is insanely easy. They have pictures. Let's just put it this way. Their drawings that they make for the stripe kit are no IKEA drawings when you put IKEA furniture together. Leave a like on this video if you've ever done IKEA furniture. Terrible stuff. Anyway, but their instructions are easy to read, super easy. I think it took me 10 minutes to put my stripe kit on. It was quick. If you haven't already seen it, or if you're gonna see it, I have a B-roll sequence for that. But super easy. There's no complications to it. If you guys are already wondering, I want to thank Big League Lawns for this awesome opportunity. I have partnered with them. They have sent a 21-inch stripe kit for my Toro recycler, which I'll probably end up moving to the 21-inch Toro Super Recycler that I may have coming here to the lawn in the spring. Yes, I am buying it, and in the spring I want to upgrade to that matte black Toro Super Recycler. That thing is sick. Anyways, without further ado, if we have not already gotten into it, let's get into striping this lawn, because that's what everybody's here for. Nobody's here to see me talk. You all are here for results. Let's get into the results. Alright guys, so as you can see, this lawn reacts extremely nicely to stripes as long as the sun is in the right angle. That is the key to striping, to get the sun in the correct angle to lay the stripes down. That is how you want to get good angle, good positioning for your stripes. That is how I do it, that's how everybody does it, and that's how you do it. That's how you get them going good. So I'm going to be laying down all different types of patterns with a stripe kit. I've got tons of ideas coming. The backyard likes the stripes the best. There's no doubt about that. Property line, neighborhood. Property line, neighborhood. This backyard likes the stripes a lot. So I think last week I laid down the stripes, and probably can still even see them in there. They need new ones, so we're gonna lay down some new patterns today. So that's why we came here. But I'm sure you all have already seen it by now, but the kit weighs about 20 pounds. It mounts right to the back of your mower. Super easy to use, super awesome. You just screw it on with two bolts, they mount to the side. You just take your rock deflector off the back and your stripe kit mounts right in place of that. And yeah, that's really it. Super simple, super easy to use. Figured I'd come out here in the fall as everybody else's content is winding down. Give you a little content on a stripe kit. We've got some fun videos coming up. I've got a few planned that I'm not gonna disclose all the information for because that's no fun. But you know, I got stuff coming. Anyway, that's really all I have for you guys today. If you're looking to pick up the kit, I will leave a link in the description down below to where you can get yourself a kit. If you have any questions about the kit that I haven't answered, let's just review everything, recap all the information. So the stripe kit, you just mounts to the back of your mower, replaces the rock deflector, mounts on with two bolts, mounts in like 10 minutes. Instructions are super easy to use. If you've not had one of their kits before, I highly suggest you pick it up. It's like 120 bucks. It's not terrible. I do thank them for the partnership opportunity, so I didn't have to buy one. So that is super awesome. Big League, if you're watching this, leave me a comment down below. Let me know you're watching. But thanks for the stripe kit. Anyways, all right, guys, I appreciate you watching. Thanks for coming out here. Thanks for watching the video. This was a fun one. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about the stripe kit, leave them in the box down below. But with that, I'm Aiden from Aiden's Lawn Landscaping. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.